Ah, Carla.
Why would you eat a crystal? That would be weird. Seems like, is there something down? How you do that? I did. Get me out of here. So I beat Dong Defender. He wasn't that tough. I just wasn't timing it right and all that. So then I went and I tried to fight. I went back to Soul Sanctum and I fought him once and I died, and I was like, I'm done. Dude is really tough to fight. So, question. Do I have enough ability to go search for some pale ore now? Didn't you also beat Zero or someone? Which one was Zero? Maybe? I don't remember, honestly. I can just go about anywhere, but some of the pale ore is pretty. Pretty what? Pretty far away, or is it pretty tough? Oh, no, 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 I didn't mean... No, 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 no. Crystal Guardian, pretty tough. He looks kind of tough. Or is he just like another boss? He's pretty easy. Okay. We'll try him again. How was your day? I got to spend mine working, so... Just another day. Day was chill. Nice. Yeah. Kept the job up for like one more week. I forget you're in college now. Big college man here. Thank you. Oh, I didn't ho- Okay. Any tips on trying to beat him? Thank you. Knock it off. Seriously? So those lasers don't help when they come from the top. Do they seriously have to make, like, every fight in this game, like, stupid hard? Can't there just be like an easy fight? Is that too much to ask for? Once you see the hard ones, you call these easy. You're so funny. Okay, stay behind him. Dude, that's not fair. Okay, you know what? I'm not quite in the mood to fight him. Where else should I go? Okay, I'll give it one more try. Again, I can only see part of your message. I can't see the whole thing. God dang it. What's that? Just jump over the laser he shoots. Excuse me. No! thinking. Kidding me. Thanks, Shade. Hey, we got it at least. See, why can't all the bosses be that easy? I think all the bosses should be that easy to fight. I don't think that's too much to ask for. If I had the moth wing, I bet I could climb up here. Something over to the... Something up and to the right. Aw, man. I almost had it. Do I have access to go try to get the double jump? Yeah, wings, you could try to get. Hang on, I'm gonna bring up the stream so I can read the chat because I, like I said, I can only see part of what you're saying. Which kind of sucks. Try to get those. Where? Go to King Station. Okie dokie, we're in King Station. Big room. Son of a gun. Oh, I didn't even. Okay, forget it. Where are we going? Dude, apparently. Wow, this seems really, really dark. Is that really worth it? Ah, dude, especially that one. What the heck? Okay, enough of that. Or something. Whoa, what are those? Speaking of obnoxious. Oh my god. Get. Oh my god. Can I just do... Oh. Are you freaking kidding me? Ugh. Haha. Why would there be the, oh, I guess you can climb up. You served your purpose. Why is it so quiet here? It's like no. A mechanism with a slot for some kind of pass. What kind of pass? What kind of pass is it? What are they talking about? He's brand new. Go right first. Oh, there's a bench. Sweet. I love benches. Go right. Go right here? any bench. Or down here. Ancient basin. Ah. At the bottom. Why I keep looking at my map. Toll machine. Yay, a bench. We love benches. Hashtag bench. Now I can explore after I take a break. Hello, hello, I'm back. Guys, back. Yeah, I don't have a map yet. Ah, oh. I shouldn't go left yet. Okay. We're not going left yet. Don't go left yet, okay. Oh, I hear Cornifer. Hey, it's our buddy. Yay, we have a map. Of course I can't go up yet. What's down here? Higher beings, these words are for your loan. A pure vessel has ascended. Beyond lies only the refuse and regret of his creation. We shall enter that place no longer. Okay. Oh, you heard that? I tried to mute my mic before it happened. Thank you. Hey, there was something up there. There's something up here. True servant gives all the kingdom. That hollows and that pale king relieve you of your burden. Drop all Geo into the fountain. Why would I drop all my Geo into the fountain? Do I get something? True servant gives all for the kingdom. The Hollow Nest, Pale King, relieve you of your burden. Is he just trying to steal my geo? Well, it's only 471. So basically, I just gave him 471 of my geo for nothing. Oh, after you put enough in. Oh. Go to that other room at the top. There's another room? I didn't see it. This goes up to with the weird Moloch things. Saying what you mean. Down here. Go up out of this room. Thank you. This is the map room. Or the bench room, I mean. The room where you were in, I told you to come here and set it to the bench. So over this way? Oh my God. You're very bad at giving directions, dude. Just saying. Oh, that was close. Up. This room. Oh my God. Thank you. Friend or foe? Oh, weren't you the dude from... I think he was the dude from Green Path, wasn't he? Oh, I thought he was gonna bite me.
Das Manuran.
Hello, what's this? Dude, I got some pale ore finally. I got some pale ore. Finally. That only took like 5 million years to get some. Does that mean I can go upgrade my sword now, my needle? But I'm gonna need like a billion things of geo though, aren't I? Should I go back there? Like it costs 800 geo? Well, that's not too hard to... That's not too hard to get. Should I go back to that room? Dang it. To that room. Okay, so oh, if I had the dive, I could break through whatever this is. What's down here? I see you. Ow. I hear a grub. Where is he? Oh, I bet I have to go. Betting he's down. If you could get through that. Betting if he's down there, I bet you can get to it. Maybe. Well, I hear something. I think it's a grub. Can't get back up that way. Yeah, I hear him. I bet he's under here. Yeah, I hear him. Yeah, I'm betting he's under there. You just have to have that stupid dive. Which means you have to go beat that stupid soul, dude. So, now what? Now should I... I should get the nail upgrade. Oh. But that means I have to go. Oh. No. That means we have to go. How do I get up? Oh, never mind. Oh, dang it. Kidding me? You fucking kidding me? This is when I hate the game. Yeah, big oof. Oof. Things are annoying. I don't remember how to do it. Come on. open here. I'm gonna go save before anything else. Save, save, save. Where are you? Up and to the right. Okay. So nail upgrade. I need to go sell the thing first. And that guy was in both are just straight left. He killed himself. Now the dude was upstairs, right? Right? So I don't need this king's idol that doesn't do anything for me. Yeah, it's just for money. Okay.
Boris son, Gian. Velmi Ardred.
I hear him. So you have some pale ore. Yeah. As you wish.
Garadel Akari.
I've added a channel to your name. Oh, look at my nail. It looks fancier now. Unstoppable as I almost die. I'm gonna go save. Probably gonna call it for now. We made some good progress thanks to Zay. Because Zay is the all-knowing Hollow Knight player. That's weird, it turned it into a cat. I might come back later, maybe, probably not. Because I've been streaming quite a while, so. Definitely be back tomorrow sometime to continue on. I might try and go. Nah, I don't know. But thanks for everybody stopping by. I appreciate it. Thanks again to Zay. And we'll catch you guys later. Have a good one. Bye for now.